Hi guys, my name is Ali. I'm one of the Australian keepers here at Taronga Western Plains Zoo. And today I'm going to share with you some pretty cool and interesting facts about our very special iconic emu that we have here at the zoo. So some of those interesting facts about emus is their size. They're one of the largest birds across the globe, up there with their cousins, the ostrich. Now, these animals weigh in at about 30 to 40 kilos in size, which is pretty big, but they can move really, really quickly as well. So reaching speeds of about 50 kilometers per hour across the plains with a few of their friends in a big mob. So pretty cool. That big size is sort of around the topper part of their body, but as you work down their body, you might be able to see those long legs with three talons, kind of like a dinosaur. Now those three toes help them run quite fast and grip into the ground. So one other interesting fact about the emu is the way that they lay. So lots of birds lay eggs, and emus do as well. They lay a bright emerald green egg, about this size. So it's a little bit smaller than an ostrich egg, so it's a little bit bigger, and it's bright green. Now the special thing about this is the female lays that egg, and for up to 7 weeks after that egg is laid, the male sits on that nest protecting those youngsters waiting for them to hatch. I hope you learnt a few things about the special iconic Australian animal today, and hopefully next time you're here at the zoo, you'll